Okay, welcome to Transport Fever, the newly modded Europe something. And there's been a few changes to what we're doing. So, let's see if we can find those changes, if you can see what they are. I've done some changes to the industrial mod thing because that was not going well. And yeah. I think this rod wheel here will be our central hub for today. It looks like it's. Yeah, that will do great for central hub. Okay. This city is a central hub for what we're doing. And it's going to like it. Or at least we are going to tell it that, hey, you like this. And it will go, I do? Then we'll tell it, yes, you do. And it will be completely confused because it never knew it and liked it like that. So, yeah. It never knew it was going to develop like that, but it is. Because I'm telling it how to do stuff now. So, central hub is going to be in here. And yeah, we are going to have some train tracks, so. Boom. And central hub is going to have something that will help it be a central hub. There we go. Now we're going to do some bus lines today. Because I think that's the cheapest way of getting a massive transport system off the ground from the get-go. And it will be something we can actually manage. Would you try and do? Would you care to do that again? What is apparently wrong with you? You're trying to do something that's completely insane. Yep, that's good. I know this is a little strange compared to what we normally do here, but we're not doing the normal stuff today. We're doing the this is a kind of new way to do stuff way, or so we think. That's what we're doing. And it's going to be brilliant. Also, we hope. First three cities connected up, and yeah, almost the fourth one you could do, but nah, that's out there. No, the fourth one will be this one. And I'm not going to bother with the mail service, I haven't had much luck with that, so I'm just going to leave it. Say, hey, if you want to play with being the mailman, then go ahead. I'm not going to bother because the money is not good enough. You can make money from it, but just not enough for it to be worth the effort. So I suggest a carrier pigeon, since the internet wasn't invented in 1850. So. So carrier pigeon it must be. This is an awfully great thing. Central hub that's going to service everybody with buses. Good stuff. Let's start down here. I really hope this will become the mass transit success that we need. Because that would be awesome. But do have in mind this is a new test, so. What's the city called down here? Loftus, so it's Love Local Bus. Love Local Bus. Love Local Bus. There we go. You're done. Famous fame, local, bus. There you go, and you're going to be red as well. Congrats, you got it. Try quickly. Nope. Bus. And then we'll do it here. Bra, local, bus. Line 4, the setup. Now comes line 5. Now here comes line 5. It's going to go all the way down here. Oh. So, local bus. Boom. Yeah, we done the right thing with everyone. That's good. Absolutely brilliant. We are so happy. And now we count to 15. That was 15. And 15 more. And another 15. And we do it once again. If you get to 75 at this point, you've counted correctly. I know I count a little too fast for people, but that's just how it is. There's no point in counting slowly. We are going to deliver chores to those four cities and up here. Yeah. They are just going to deliver the materials. There you go. There we go. That's fine. And we're going to make chores, and chores are a shop item, right? Yes, it is. So this has to be placed central. It's expensive to get things into a city. That's just how it is. Bra locks. We're going with a brown, and it's dark brown. Then from here, it has to go all the way to here. That's a little less brown, that's rough planks. And that's in place. Then we are going to do up to tunes, rat tunes, light brown, and this road here might need an upgrade because it's going to see a lot of traffic. Going to see a lot of traffic, okay? So if you don't want to upgrade one way, then we're going to do it the other way. Get it. You will be upgraded. And especially through this passage here, we have to do something with this, because yeah, because this would just be a nightmare later on, and it needs to be the big road into the city. Yeah, so we're going for that, then yeah, we also need to go for this here. Love, oh no, stone tombs. Love tunes, LOF tunes. And then we're going to do fab. Now it will take some time for all this industry kerfuffle to pick up. It will take some time. It will take some time before the cities grow to a size where they can support themselves and all that good stuff. We are going to do 15 log. Because that's a relatively short drive, then we are going to do 20 planks, because because that's a longer trip, and yeah. And then we're going to do 10 for five tunes. Love tunes. Rat tunes. And stone tombs are going to be the last ones to get anything. Oh. This is just an upgrade. Yeah. Let's not do something we regret. Yeah. And let's try and say if we're going to do something like this, we're going to this way. So it has a lot of stuff to give. And then we need a tram depot. There we go. Tram depot established. There we go. That's going to be good. And it will have dark red. Rot city tram. And I don't know. Not city tram, that's what we are having here. And how many? Like 10. They're just there to help the city grow. They're not part of the network. But let's see the network sprawl into action and becoming something more than a dream. And all done with only one vehicle depot, so boy will it be busy for a while until everything gets settled then. Yeah. Oh, so many. Going everywhere. Everywhere is where these go. They're just being spread out. Like, yeah, we're going this way, that way, the other way, and round in a big circle. Did it get to be? Ooh. Those are going. All of this is in the hopes that it will be one big happy network with a little industry, a little passenger travel, a little of everything. And we'll see if this city will evolve into a ginormous, people can't figure out how to get around. Or whether it will be nice and yeah. Now this here, of course. I think this city might develop, but hey, that's just a guess that it might have some development potential after all of this. This is like set up to be a big city with big ideas and big dreams and stuff. Really cutting anything yet, but you will, you will. There's a will to cut planks into something. Oh, put up, put up. This seems to be a something developing quite nicely here. The tram, no, not so much money yet, but it will come. Once the tram line develops, then, and the city develops around it, then it will be the central core. Okay, so you decide to transport this for now. Okay. Your role is really not as a mail carrier, but more as a logs and everything else is. But it will begin to come in. That's yeah. Up here we're really getting logs in to cut up and make into stuff. And road income is nicely increasing. Yeah. Give it a year or so more and it will pay for itself. The tram line, not so much yet, but it's only like 50% into debt, so it can recover. And I think it will. So. This needs very little to become a success, so. Mail wasn't really a thing, okay? It wasn't what we were going for. But apparently you decided that that was what you were going for. Huh, game? Oh yeah, economy is growing. This is so nice. We're almost as a posi at a positive balance. And this just have more and more income potential. So see, positive balance. Oh my. Yeah, it's going to pay off big time this year. Yeah, the logs get unloaded first. We are picking up a lot of logs because that's just what we do. And a massive transport system up here. That's so huge and great and yay. But this has all to do with cities being placed in relatively short distance of each other and us deciding to do a central hub where all is connected. And apparently, I haven't had that much luck with mail, but when I don't try, apparently it works. Yeah, I don't know. It's a bit strange, but who are we to question this? If it works, it works. And that's kind of the deal here. It does work. Planks are incoming. So, yeah. Whoa. I think Warwick is the next one to be connected to our system. There's almost roads out there, right? Yeah. So, that might be next on the list of places to connect. We get more and more places connected to this system that already have a good amount of connection. So that's going to be good. It's going to be very good. And people will like this because, it's a good system. And for some reason, we have so much mail in this city. And I were never trying to get a mail service up and running. So, that's kind of weird. But it will do whatever it is it does. Boom. In here, unloading. And really, this has become the big mail central. That wasn't really the idea. But, if it works, it works. And we're not going to stand in its way if it wants to be a mail service this year instead of a tools service then. Then it's a little confusing that It says tools on the cards that come in, and then there's mail in them, but hey. When it works, it works. We are just going to pretend that we like it. That's all we're doing, pretending that, hey, this is very cool and oh, awesome. Like, yeah. Yeah, this is fine. But we hope we are going to earn a little more. Oh, come on. Yeah. I'm tempted to borrow the last bit of money. And then, even though it says tunes on the side of these, then say, hey. Let's try and see if we can up the tempo here a little. Let's see. Locks. Some of the things we need to expand the transport of, because it's kind of not going well. But the mail service should be happy now because, boy, do we intend to move a lot of letters and stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lock, so. And then we are going to some that does planks. Because we need more logs to be moved, and that's just how it is. So 10 extra log movers. I think that will help. So they can go right past you there. This is a clean drive-by. More or less. Is it pretty awesome? Oh yes. We are moving so much mail, which were never the plan, but this has so much mail too. Why are we moving so much mail? How the mail situation down here? Completely bunkers. We have the money to expand the mail service, apparently, which we're running for some reason. Some reason we're running them. Mail service, and I don't get it, but hey. Set to. There. That's how we help all our mail service being all mail related all the time. Oh, I can hear cooler that's running a little hot. But let's have a look. Temps look good. Everything looks good. It's not anything to worry about. 45 degrees on the CPU is nothing under load. So it's a little high, but nothing to worry about. I think it just tells me that it wants to get some dust removal from the fan blades. And we can look into that when not streaming or YouTubing or anything like that. But it's nothing. Here's the thing where you take a claw feud. Wipe it off and yay. Done. This is really a cool network we established here. This is just earning so much money that it's ridiculous. But hey, we like to have ridiculous amounts of money for just doing everything we like. Stoke tools. It's like, yeah. How's the mail situation out here? Bad. Really bad. Whoops. Yeah, that's not really what we're looking for. Something like that, yeah. Yeah, that's more or less what we're looking for. Paper. use his paper. The industry does. So, if I felt like... Yeah, at some point. But for now, we're looking into how to connect this to this here. Yeah, I don't know why I think that was a good idea. It's got some very strange and odd ideas of what is a good connection. Okay, I know where it goes, and yeah, we'll just let us earn some money for the rest of the year. Because we spend a lot on laying out new roads, and yeah, let us see if some income will generate, rather than just continuing to pay out stuff. Plank collecting could be a little better. There you go. You are collecting wooden boards. That's what you are doing. And you're very good at it. So, get going. Just made a secondary line so you don't have to follow that bus thing, okay? Well, apparently they want to follow that. That's going to be a very strange place, but okay. That's going to be our bus. Service to this area. So War local bus. That's it. War local bus. Red. Boom. Yeah, Birmingham. There might be a train in here at some point, but not now. A tram. Trams can travel pretty far, so. Oh yeah, Nick. Oh, that's good tram line. Fifteen, and it was for war local bus. There we go. Terminal 4. There we go. You can go everywhere in this from this city. As long as you take a bus. Wolverton Greenleaf. I'm not sure I want to experiment with that at this moment. Right now we're doing stuff to just address city needs. Can we get it in here? Yes, we can. I'm just indicating to this city where it could build something. I'm not saying it will, but just giving it the option and saying, hey, if you do this, maybe this will have a greater influence on. And maybe it won't. We don't know. But we're going to try and do something that's a little unusual. War tomb. And it's a light brown one. And it won't get around 20 cards for that. 5 more. Could we get more cards onto this road? No. Not really. Not really. What we could do is cut down some transport time. But that's all we do. Because traffic is not that. It's pretty much up to capacity of high density traffic here. With the. What are we going to do? I don't know, but. Something needs to be done. So we did this. Oh yeah. Boom. More roads, more options, more everything. Yeah, it's connected to a lot more now. Whoa. That's a massive amount of traffic in here. Bingham. Can we do something for Bingham? I think we can. And I think Bingham will be happy that we did something for it. Because we're going to do a massive tram line. It probably never expected it to be this massive. Why are we missing a piece of tram track here? I don't want to be missing a piece. I know a lot of my vehicles are getting old and tired and in a complete need of repair and replacement. This we know. Bin local. Yay. Local tram. It's going to replace a bus route to Fav. Fav. That's because that's now that no longer exists. Boom. And then we need 30 trams. We are not getting it from a vehicle depot. Let's go to Triumph Depot. So we need to hit 40. All 39 is good. Okay. I think that's a bug depot. So we're going to get a new one. Yeah. There we go. It's been upgraded to cover more cities. Yeah, own terminal. Yeah, it's done. Boom. Let's give it some time to heal the system and get back to normal. I don't know why that has gone in there twice, but apparently it had, so. Oh, this is kind of. Not that great. Will this tram get there before the other one? Now I've got a dedicated road. The other one, we can just about see it down on the other street. So, will this make it? Oh, it's close race. But maybe this is taking over right now. I guess, yeah. So, yeah, the first tram is out here, the next one is up there. So, it's right down here. And this is just trying to squeeze in ahead. I don't know if he can. But that's kind of nice. Holy sigh. That's good enough. The next thing I think will be Wolverton Greenleys Cleethorpes tramway or light rail system or something like that. That's the next big thing. And then perhaps Barclay Neston. Neston is going to be a challenge. And Loftus Chicolate will be a thing, and perhaps Warwick and Wimbledon. That's kind of what we're aiming for. So all trams go into this city and ends up in here. So they don't have any choice in the matter. And this down here. No, it got in first, that one. It's okay. This will be established as a money maker at some point. And we'll be happy with it. Because it will give us a huge transport system in and out of this city without using the railroad at all. Railroad usage has been kind of non-existing on this map. And we have kind of benefited from not using it, so. Yeah, I don't know. I just don't know. Yeah, and you want fuel, but we don't really have any oil pumps, so yeah, we have it down here. We have the refinery and the oil all the way up there. That's not going to happen. Sorry. You will be sad and everything, because that's definitely not happening. What could be happening is this one getting a road out like this here. It doesn't really need the trams, but going to have a fairly big depot down here if we can. And we can, it's just going to cost us some money. Come on, make money. That's what we're good at, so. Let's build some industry. This needs pulp, and that's what it's gonna get. Because this one produces pulp. Oh, so I heard. What's your problem? We are delivering enough logs, right? Log deliveries are fine. You just wanted to tell me that you're not producing anything because something? I don't get it. Okay, I almost had enough to start a new industry, but hey, that's not. Let's wait till we have some more money. Let's do that. And perhaps we are going to destroy our industrial endeavor altogether, because modernization. It's a thing. And they kinda need it, because they're getting too old and too. Fragile. And they begin to cost me a lot of money. And we don't like that. Mm-hmm. Jules. Boom. Can see that we might have a lot of vehicles that is getting the treatment. Thank you for doing that just at this moment because excellent timing. Because it means I have to do it all again. Yay. Once more. Let's do it again. No. There we go. How are we doing? Oh, we only spent 470,000 on new vehicles. Whoops. But that must lower running cost a bit. Because, yeah, that was getting high. That's a little over a mil just on vehicles that needed to update themselves and get into a better place. So that's how we do it. That's how we do it. Vehicles thinking they have to be the old fashioned kind, but no, they're going to the more steamy, smart things. And with lots of stuff in them. This is a great big circle where I think we're going to make a circle more around this next time. But for now, I think we're going to say this has been a big circle. Oh, it was Train Fever, and thanks for watching. Have fun, see you next time, play a game, do whatever you like to do, and I'll see you when I see you. Bye. Bye.